Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Silky and Black Mamba. Our team will take for this women's bantamweight showdown. Silky is 18. Black Mamba is 23. Silky will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5'7" tall, 25 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Hernandez. And now, introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a judo fighter. 9 inches tall, weighing in at 101 pounds. Fighting out of Lafayette, Louisiana, Bell! And when the action begins, our referee is Dan Mergliotta.
And our referee is Dan Mergliotta. Silky.
You ready?
Black Mamba.
You ready? Let's go fight.
Here we go. Here we go. She ain't ready for this.
Tonight's fight.
She ain't ready for you.
For three.
She ain't ready
five
for you.
Rounds. Black trunks for Black Mamba.
Give it to him. Some space. Create space.
Well, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have.
Body blow. Anything. Let your hands go. Let's go. Give me a combination.
Time.
I want to see the combination.
And as the divisions continue to grow at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown. Early in the fight, they clinch.
He's going for the choke. She might have to tap. This choke continues to get tighter. Oh, it's over. It is all over.
I love it.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the choke.